Guys, what is going on? We are back out here with the X-Fly Twin 40mm EDF F-15 in a speed trial time, guys. We're going to take this bad boy up and see exactly how fast this thing is going, because everybody wants to know. We know these things are pretty fast, but with the Twin 40s in there, they are extremely zippy. So it's just been a really nice flying airplane, super stable. Honestly, this is probably my second favorite X-Fly 40mm they make. The first one would be the SU-57. But guys, I want to get this up in the air. It's late, and we want to see if we can do a speed trial on it, just to kind of give you guys some more information to see exactly what this bad boy's doing. You ready?
Let's go.
All right, don't forget to like, subscribe. Of course, we're going to hand toss this bad boy.
That's the only way to get a good speed trial on it, right?
And this one is so easy to hand toss, guys. It just has really good power. Now, let's hope I don't mess it up after saying that. You ready?
Let's
go. Like and subscribe. Here we go. Look at that. Look at that. All right. We're rolling with the 2200. She's acting like it's gusty over there. You ready? 50% throttle.
Whoa, gun wasn't on.
Yep, no problem. Don't worry about that. All right, you ready?
Coming back through again, guys.
Yep, we're going to come back around.
I dropped the ball.
Hey, sometimes balls need to be dropped. All right, here we go. 50% throttle, flat and level. This is hard to do with the smaller ones, guys.
Unbelievable. 63 miles per
63?
Hour.
63? Dude, I'm telling you. It's very surprising what these things are doing in the air. Very. Let me just get this one trimmed out a little bit better. You ready for some full throttle action? Full throttle, here we go. Directly to us.
That's crazy. 75.
75. Flat and level, boys and girls. She is doing the do.
75 flat and level.
Yeah, that's crazy, right?
That means that dive's going to be over 80.
Yeah. Let's do a slight dive, shall we? You ready? Slight dive. Super sketchy. Let's go. Slight dive. What'd you get?
74, but I think you were a little off from the gun.
I was. All right, I was. Let's try it again. Ready for the slight dive?
Let's go.
Slight dive. Full throttle.
I got 78.
78, okay. I kind of bailed out of that, man. You got a little sporty on me. Take it up. You ready for a steep dive?
Let's go for the steep.
I don't know how well these things handle like stress like this, but we're about to find out, aren't we?
Let's go.
All right, we're up there. We're going to do a loop. And here we go.
Eighty miles an hour.
All right, cool. 80 miles an hour. So there you go, guys. 80 miles an hour max speed that we got out of this bad boy. Now I'm just gonna kind of fly around and have some fun. Let's see here. Got 22 seconds on the clock. I might as well.
Might as well enjoy it.
Yeah.
Every 22 seconds.
Yeah. Just a beautiful looking bird. It's golden hour. Look at that moon right there. Come in there, do a roll. Just smooth rolls, guys. Plenty of power. These Twin 40s are just excellent. They're just excellent flyers. Look at that. Look at that. Just fun. All right, I need to bring it in before this turns into a crash video. I don't
speed trial and crash.
Yeah, people would love that, but yeah, I don't want to do that. All right, here we go. Backing out of the power. These things land on the ground super easy. They float really nice.
A few moments later.
Well, that was three landings in one.
That's three landings.
Let's go get it. Yeah. All right, guys, we got it back down. And yeah, that was 3 minutes and 22 seconds of flight. So on a 2200 4S. CHNL. So let's pull this bad boy out and just see exactly what it's looking like on the pack. That is, if I can get it out. Man, I wedged it in there so nice. I did a good job.
You did a really good job.
Secure the battery.
Yep, she's not gonna come out. Haha, got it. All right, so got the battery out. Barely warm, man. It's barely warm. It's weird. Okay. 13%. So there you go, 13% out of a twin 40 millimeter. That was a lot of high speed passes. You saw it in the video. And like I said, 2200s are good for about 3 minutes, 3 minutes and 30 seconds if you're going to be conservative with it. Go to a 2600 LiPo and you can get a little bit more flight time out of it. But guys, these things are awesome. Top speed we got out of this was 80 miles an hour. Really, really good flying airplane on the radar. And yeah, it's just a great flying airplane, guys. So this is the X-Fly, a twin 40 millimeter F-15 Eagle, brought to you by Banana Hobby, guys. So, and this thing is like $179.90, I believe. So go grab you one, easy to throw in the back of your car, and go get you one. But guys, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Also, don't forget to check out RC Pilot Will's channel. He's helping me out with the camera, so spread the love as much as possible. And again, don't forget to go to bananahobby.com and go get you one of these. Thank you, guys.